on my grave.
You've definitely told this one.
So the soldier replies, "No, sir. After I leave the army, I'm never going to stand in line again." Really? Nothing?
Anybody know how Bowman ended up in Bolivia?
She came here looking for Edward Snowden.
Someone should have told her Snowden took a different flight.
I heard she was involved in Plan Dignidad back in the 90s.
Plan Dignity? These Bolivianos don't seem all that happy to see us.
Can you blame them? If a bunch of random folks walked into your neighborhood with guns, would you run up and hug them?
If they were as sexy as me, yeah.
Locals will be a lot happier once we start clearing out cartel strongholds.
I don't know. A lot of these people rely on the cartel for work, shelter, food, medicine, even religion.
Sucks to be us.
Hearts and minds, you know. Hearts and minds. We make the cartel appear weak and resentful.
Drone is airborne.
Great. Damn, these guys got mortars.
Yo, we got a cartel LT. Right by the container. There's another Tango. There's another one right there.
Eyes on a small group of Tangos.
Eyes on target 5.
Yo, cartel heavy machine gunner. Over at the dump.
Okay, we're still all right. Next to the container, see?
That's
watch
one
it.
Down.
They're onto you. Looks like they're pulling for you. They know we're here.
Get back on mission.
What's the plan, boss?
We find the leader and grab him. I want to find out what he knows about the deserter.
Roger that.
I got a second target. Target number 3. That's 5 Tangos.
I'm looking at a small group of Tangos.
That Tango's down.
Get
Fucking hell.
You guys trust Pacatari.
Say you're born in this shithole. No money, barely a home, parents can't afford to feed you three meals a day. What do you do?
Find a job.
Shit, the plane's wrecked. We've got to abort.
What do you think's gonna happen to this country if and when Santa Blanca leaves?
What? Bolivians take over again.
But this country's all changed. It used to be FARC taking Bolivian cocaine to Mexico. Hold up, we got hostile activity.
I've got eyes on the package. Go, go, go. Hostile kill.
Prince paid for each inch of the general's body. The generals could be measured any way they chose. An Air Force general goes first. He's a smart guy, so he says he won't. So there's this Army Ranger I leave out in my neck of the woods, and he decided to second target a pair of alligator boots. But you know, we're talking a Ranger here. He wasn't going to go with no shoe store. No, he gets himself a knife and heads out to the bayou to get a gator and make some boots for himself. So he gets off the highway and heads back into the country and finds a little bait shop near the edge of the swamp. He asks the man where he can find himself a gator. fuck them down.
Boom, target down.
Montauk, losing Bookhart's gonna have a major impact on the cartel's training program.
Santa Blanca's best troops are gonna be stretched thin to try and cover for the loss. We'll compromise their security and get us one step closer to El Muro.
Damn right. The cartel's been calling the shots in Bolivia for years. Now, finally, we're starting to push back. Keep at it.